everyone, I'm Saurav Agarwal and I'm going to be sharing my views on how coronavirus is reshaping education. The primary source of education is school, where we go to learn new skills and gain knowledge. Albert Einstein once said, "You can't solve a problem on the same level that it was created. You have to rise above it to the next level." Change is constant. Nothing can be predicted. Coronavirus has shown us how we can never be fully prepared. Can we believe it? We shifted from learning from books to technology almost overnight. Everybody who was against screens and screen times now are totally dependent on it for our education. Ironic, isn't it? The schools have had to upgrade themselves and now are using online platforms and are solely depending on technology to deliver the subjects to us. The schools are having educative videos and they are giving us assignments to do, and few schools are having online sessions with the children. Quoting Einstein once again, in the middle of every difficulty lies opportunity. Right now, I hope everyone agrees with me, we are all becoming tech savvy because of all the work we are getting to do. Schools are having innovative competitions for us to do to stretch our minds and showcase our hobbies. Coronavirus has increased the importance of informal education in our lives. We are breaking the stereotypes by cooking, watching mythological shows, tipping off in household chores. We are becoming more responsible and independent towards our studies, our family, and as a part of our society. As the future is being uncertain, the schools are discussing of how we can have mixed classes, then classroom classes with rotation, where only a few number of students are allowed per class. Education is going to undergo a major change in the near future. Thank you.